a fugitive wanted for murder from West Virginia is in jail here in southeastern North Carolina. The Pender County Sheriff's Office arrested Kenneth Stout. He's wanted in connection to a murder that happened in southern West Virginia on April 1st. Before Stout's capture in Pender County, he had been spotted on I-95 in Dillon County, South Carolina.